My one pan chicken sausage pepper and onion dinner is a great weekday meal. You start by cooking up your sausage when they're fully cooked, remove them from the pan, add onions, garlic, peppers, and I added fennel, that's totally optional. And season those veggies, cook till tender, get them out of the pan, add in couscous or quinoa if you want to make it gluten-free. Once that's done, you add everything back to the pan, and dinner's done. Follow for more easy recipes.